Continuation.
Episode 5.
Or, if not a continuation, welcome back to episode 5. As you can see, I got all my medicine now. So I got nothing to worry about. Maybe except for that.
What was that?
That is a destruction of a large number of guns.
Dodge! I told you to dodge! I clicked the button. Do you not know the meaning of dodge? Maybe back then, dodge meant stand in front of a gun and get shot. Right now, I'm telling you the commands. Dodge the freaking bullet, dude. Holy crap. And now I have to do the whole thing again. I'm getting so damn annoying by this stupid crap. Just gonna go in there and kill him.
That is a distressingly large number of guns. Espanier was planning something big.
Don't even think about life.
Thank you.
guns from Bavaria. Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster. It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around.
Maybe I should have thought this through.
Ah, stay. No. Oh. No.
Plain sight. Right.
Jeez. I did that. I passed over and under the objects. Man, that's gay. Yeah, it looks like it is a synchronized thing. Well, I only went that far. I still don't want that. Why do you want me to grab that? Do I have any lockpicks? How many do I have? Three. Fuck you. Yeah. Yes, we haven't seen these in a long time. God dang, I got 10,000. Is that the one to help me? It is, huh? What the hell? How did I get it up to that? Go get some money. Before I do that, let me go over here and do this so I don't have to walk all the way back. Yeah, that helped me a lot. Level 3 with my this. Level 3. I should upgrade my chest piece and my wrist blades and my helmet.